Might have to cut a hole in the hood.
Now, I was having some trouble with the fitment on the oil filter, but I found an amazing way to make it stay in place.